Well, a death faked at sea. A Boca Raton man agreed to pay the U.S. Coast Guard $1 million after causing a massive unnecessary search. Richard Orne pleaded guilty to faking his own death last year to try to avoid mounting legal costs. Orne rented a small boat, put some blood on it, and set it adrift in the sea while boating to Georgia. He faces now up to 6 years in prison.